Hello, this guide will take you through configuring your load cell ratings. This must be done before calibration. Before you begin, ensure that you are connected to a weight device via the Settings tab. Once you are paired and ready to go, you can move over to the Devices tab. There are a few different ways you can find your load cell ratings. One, if you have an existing indicator and you are happy with its calibration, you can note down the calibration number from the indicator and enter it here as your rated capacity with sensitivity set at 0.40. Tap Next and hit Save. In all other cases, find and note sensitivity and rated capacity from any one load cell on the cart. Put down the sensitivity as noted and your rated capacity. And multiply the rated capacity by the total number of load cells on the cart. If your specs are unavailable or as a good baseline, you can enter your sensitivity at 0.40 and your rated capacity as 8,000 times the number of load cells on the cart. Here is a 3 load cell setup versus a 5 load cell setup. Tap Next. You'll see that my calibration will increase or decrease by a given percentage depending on my inputs, and tap Save. That is now saved at the hardware level of the Libra cart unit. If you disconnect or connect a new unit to the cart, those changes will be saved and you will not have to find those. You will not have to configure load cells again. You are now ready to calibrate. For more instructional videos, app help, how-to guides, and troubleshooting tips, visit our support page at support.agrimatics.com.